to get a bit uneven, or more likely it'll spin.
Well, I'm not sure if he'll be able to continue. He looks to be in some pain.
Timed and four. Beautifully placed. Goodness, he's in good nick.
There's the umpire signal, no ball.
That's hurt. You can see that that's hurting. They don't want to show it, the batsman, but I reckon the bruise will come up. He's just got to get on with it. Rub it and get on with it. He has smashed that a long, long way. That is great to watch for the neutral, not so good for the bowler. batsman will have to reassess the field now that those fielding restrictions have been lifted. Remember, five players can be outside the room.
Shoulders, arms to that one. That's been given us a wide.
Well,
foolish running. That's simple throwing wickets away.
Oh, no, that's a terrible call. There was never a run back. Never. Now, that is a shame. A frustration for all of us. It was a joy to watch that brief innings, but I have a suspicion the dressing room will not be pleased with its end.
Work that into the gap. The sweeper picks up. That's two more runs on the board. Really given that a whack. Sick runs.
Don't even bother chasing that. That's away into the bleachers.
We can have a look at that again. Steered expertly into the gap. That's the end of the fifth over. Takes him into double figures.
That's the bowler won't be happy about that.
Thomas, begin a new over.
Oh, the bowler won't like that. This is exciting stuff.
Let's take a look at that in slow motion. Thank you. this one.
Particularly in this sort of a game, I mean, the pressure here is intense and you cannot afford to concede runs at an almost hemorrhaging rate.
Hit straight to a fielder. Never looked like being a run there.
Well, it's a terrible run and the picture shows it. He was miles out.
Straight up in the air. What a marvellous catch. Superb catch from Nell.
Would you believe it? He's picked the fielder out perfectly.
Boyer gets his first wicket. He's gone for a duck.
Well, he hasn't told the scorers with that knock.
Let's take a look at that in slow motion. He's winded, but I think he'd be okay to continue.
Six.
That's good judgment. No need to play at that. Wide ball, signal by the umpire. Straight to a fielder. Hit straight to a fielder. Somewhat.
So much for the opening batsman to do as they make their way to the middle. It's a box. It's Richie back.
Thanks, Mark. Welcome back to the cricket ground for this next session of play.
Wouter Dipanar is facing. Waiting at the striker's end. Hit straight to a fielder.
That's it from Richie too. We've had a splendid